Hi, Nikita. Nikita, in India, every 7 minutes, one woman is dying of cervical cancer. How would you, as Femina Miss India 2024, inspire women across India to prioritize their health and raise awareness about cervical cancer prevention?
Ma'am, I feel we are the country which believes in God's plan versus your plan, and we tend to give privilege to the God's plan more. And whenever a disease like cancer or something happens to us, we tend to believe that it is because of the destiny. But I always believe that it's the prevention which is better than cure. It's because I also believe that it's the word cervix in the cervical cancer which is making it a taboo and not making us talk about it more. We should talk about it more. We should talk about women's reproductive system more in order to be more aware.
Madhya Pradesh 2024, Nikita Borwa.